Oh, come on. I just only want $1, all right? Not like I want a bunch.
All right. I'll give you what you want. Just, please. I have asthma.
I can take you down whenever I want. And you know why? Because you're small and I'm big. There's nothing you can do about it. Because once I'm the predator, I find my prey. Defending, aren't we? What's a kid like you going to defeat me that easily? Oh my god, that song is in my head! Get it off of me! Get it off! And that is how you get things done. Now we gotta be out. Out? Out where? Out there to find Noel. Who knows what kind of danger might lie ahead. In my opinion, Claude is the worst. I mean, you thought he could help you until he couldn't.
You aren't wrong there. Claude did kill me because of CL Phantomive.
I mean, the audacity. I could honestly read this off on a history book, but I won't, because there's too many pages.
Oh, my head. Ruby? Baby, where are you? Ruby? Ruby?
Where are you, my diamond?
I'm here, okay? It's all right. I'm okay. I already see it. Okay, you don't have to.
Oh my god! Since when do you thought running away was a good idea, Kanji? It was never a good idea.
Well, I don't know. I was bored.
Enough arguing! All we can focus on is our mom! We don't want her to get infected by this disease. Ever!
Yeah, imagine she was gone. I would never see her ever again!
You do realize that her love for you was just a phase, right? So why do you care? Like, how is it that you became an immortal cat? That I don't get. I thought you died as a human.
Well, there are 3 separate souls to explain. 1, the soul within the ring. 2, the soul within the eyeball, which lies within Hannes's mouth. The corpse. Many cats have to eat it during a full moon. When I arose, it was not a pretty picture. And that is how I, Eloise Troncy, became a cat. Oi! At least let me finish about how is it like to be a cat? That is one of them.
Don't worry, guys. I got you. Stay back, you heartlesses. I shall never let you take over them. And why is it that you look so familiar as Bibi's?
Oh, God, hell no. Amy, Rana, Jack, Noodle, Dot. Are you okay? Are you heartless now? I'm here. You can come out now. I found you guys. At last, I finally found you. Noel, you found us. We thought that you forgot about us, but you didn't. You saved us! Well, it's nothing. I mean, I did like a 1-2 testing 1-2 situation. But I know that you were there inside. Even if you were heartless, I know you were there. But I'm sorry for saying this. This ain't over yet.
What do you mean? The video's almost over.
Yeah, well, I figured that I can probably break the fourth wall now. Viewers like you, if you're watching this video, please subscribe to Wolf Diamond. Right now she's at a total of 18 subscribers. This YouTuber has been doing this ever since 2021, and she would like it if you give her more support. And now for the Lexi outro.